Hello everyone, welcome back to our Let's Play series as Castile slash Spain in our world conquest attempt in EU4 Common Sense. So we are finally out of this peasants war, and now we are trying to get a bit manpower back so we could attack Portugal. And we are also exploring because we have the event of Christopher Columbus. And Emily is asking me why I don't have the chat in the screen anymore. Well, I think it's better for the Let's Plays to not have a chat in the screen. But if you really like it, I can add it again. So yeah, we could mothball our fleet now. Okay, the exploration is finished, so there's nothing to explore, so protect trade. Yeah, I think when I make Let's Plays, you should not have a chat in the video anymore. At least that's what I like. Just a clean field of gameplay. And we still have a diplomat. What should we do with it? Well, let's have a look what would happen to Brittany. Will they eat Brittany, or yeah, they have claims on their lands, so they could take all these three provinces, Provence, and fabricate a claim on Lisboa as well. Why not? We could take up our diplotech. This gives us a bit more money. Yeah, let's do this. Or we will wait. No, let's do this. You are tech 6, I'm tech 6, and you are tech 5. When I get tech 7, I might declare war. But I'm very curious to see how this war will go with Austria. I think the Ottomans are winning. Yep, the Ottomans are too strong for Hungary and Austria together. And we have to fight them at some point. Yeah, I think we really need Austria on our side. I think Aragon, England and Portugal are too strong for us alone. Ah, Provence peaced out with Brittany. And they took a lot of provinces. They took this one. And they took all of this. So luckily you are my ally. Yeah, Provence is now a bit more stronger. So would they help me out now? No, they need to pay their debts and their war exhaustion is too high. But if they didn't have it, they would help me out in this war against Portugal, Aragon and England. And how are the fleets right now? Yeah, we have the strongest fleet, I think. Yes, we do. We can beat the English fleet. We could beat the English fleet. That's nice to know. Truce with England has expired, which means we could embargo them. Austria still likes us. Yes, of course, we joined their war. Oh, they are now winning the war, I see. Yeah, Austria is now winning the war against the Ottomans. Does Hungary have any claims? Yes, they do. So maybe Hungary get this land from the Ottomans, so that will weaken the Ottomans quite a bit. Yeah, we have to attack Portugal really soon, or they will colonize. And we are finally getting tech 4. Savoy seat Vaud and Wallace to Switzerland. So Switzerland became a bit bigger, and Savoy gave those two provinces back to Switzerland. I will not start these conversions because when we lose one stability, so we go to plus two stability, then this will take forever. Why is my king not dying? Could you please choke in some food or something, or in candy? Just choke yourself in some candy if you want. So then we have finally Isabel on the throne. And they have a Ferran on the throne, so we could get the Iberian wedding. Just choke in some candy if you want. Please. You are 68 years old. That's way too old in 1473. Maybe we should improve relations with the Pope as well. And should we improve with someone else? I will improve with Scotland. Next one we are, when we are at war with England, I will take this one. Because then we have a big chance to vassalize Munster. Finally tech 4. And now we can build temples. So a temple will increase the local tax modifier. With 40%, so let's have a look at that as well. Go to the province overview and search for a base tax. Guyana has 8 base tax. Yeah, that means this number. Every base number are these numbers. and it's important that you build the tax buildings on provinces with high base tax. And on the other hand, this culture is not accepted and the autonomy is high, so you will not make a lot of money when you build it on this one. So you better watch the... You better sort it on tax, so you know where you can make the most money right now. And this is Sevilla, Toledo and Madrid. But we don't have enough money for that. Let's lower it a bit more and just mothball the forts again. I don't think they will send troops to me. Oh, prospering times. You can get one base tax in the Canaries, one base manpower and one base production. Well, it's a very poor province. So give me the admin power, and one base tax. We need admin power, so it's a good event. Let's get the fort defense leader. It's the only level 1 guy, so. Come on! Just die, F. '68 years old, and he is a ruler. Go swim and get eaten by a shark. Go, 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 go. Man, I want to attack Portugal so badly. We cannot win this. Oh, and Blundy, thank you for your follow. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Man, 68 years old and not dying. Come on, just die. Just die. It's not that hard. Could build another building. Maybe some more barracks. Oh, why? '69 years old, one more year and he is 70. And not dying. It's Isabel's time, she's already 23 years old. She has to rule the nation now, come on. So in the meantime, we gain now a lot of manpower back. What can we get? Oh, we can get a huge general. I will take this one. Oh yes, I will. So let's gain some money. Hopefully we can prevent a loan. But I will take this one. We get a huge general, which will help us against Portugal. The temple has been built. Muscovy annexed Tver. And Poland annexed Mazovia. Well, these things happen all the time, I think. So we have a big Muscovy. And does Poland have the Union? Yes, they do. So we wait one more month and then we take this option. So we don't get a loan. Okay, we have a super general now. Let's have a look how good he is. Oh, lovely. Look at this. 6 shock. With this one we are going to win the war against Portugal and Aragon. Hello Shrod 17, welcome. Unfortunately this is the last episode for today. Yes! Yes! There she is. Ooh, and look at her air. 635, he is so good. And we have such a good queen. Thank you, game. Finally get rid of my stupid king. And now we have Queen Isabel the First. Which means that the Iberian wedding event can happen right now. It would be a bit, well, what should I say? Abnormal. Because King Ferran is 59 years old and Isabel is 23. I don't think Isabel likes that, but she doesn't have a choice. She needs to marry him for the sake of the Spanish lands. Yeah, get the marriage with Austria again. And Provence as well. There we go. Not with Brittany. Oh, we still have it with Brittany. But Brittany is almost gone, so I will not ally Brittany again. I will help Provence take over Brittany. So hopefully the event will happen now. Give me the Iberian wedding right now. It would help a lot. Man, this general is so great. He's going to crush the Aragonese armies. Let's go to the border. We have another cardinal. And no, we cannot get 25 power projection. Maybe we could discover some more lands. Let's have a look at that. No, there's no option available, so there's nothing to discover. Go back to protecting trade. So how is Austria doing? Yeah, they are beating up the Ottomans. the barracks is completed in Toledo. And Morocco is a rival of me again. Yeah, Austria won it. Yes! There we go! Oh, yes! The Iberian wedding. Yep, finally. Finally, this pervert of 59 years old is going out with Isabel. She's 24. I don't care, I get the Iberian wedding. So, we will form a personal union with Aragon. And Aragon still has the union over Naples, so we get Naples as well. There will be 16 noble regiments in Braganza. Let's take them down. Where is Braganza? Here is Braganza. Take our Uber General. Oh, finally. Finally some positive events. And I am not going to wait any longer, because I cannot let this expire. So next month I will take this option. Okay, there we go. We have now a union with Aragon. And with Naples. No, I don't want to do this. Oh man, we have 6 out of 4 relations, but we will lose Brittany at some point. And we are so damn strong right now. Which means we could attack Portugal very easily. We will crush them now. So let's go to Portugal. Aragon will help us. They like us a lot, I think. Yep. Only 15 liberty desire. We could even take some income from them. Very nice. And France no longer considers Aragon as a rival. Nope, because they are my puppets. So now we are very, very strong. It's time to die, Portugal. It's time to die. I think we should attack right away. Yeah, they are tech 5, I am tech 6, so raise the maintenance again and we will strike them. I will wait with my fort. There's no need for that. I will unmothball my fleet. So this will prevent Portugal from colonizing, which helps us in our world conquest run. We lost another claim. We get a lot of power now. Man, this queen is so great. And our heir is also very good. Oh dear, I have 11 viewers. I think that's a new record. Welcome all. Alright, so it's time to die, Portugal. It was nice knowing you, but we We are so much stronger than you. Let's get my navy here as well. With a 226 leader. Yeah, I will wait until my characters are a bit more stronger. I can get another advisor. Yeah, morale of navies, why not? We are going to attack Portugal, so that's a good one. Okay, there we go. You are only allied with England. I don't care. Attack for Algarve. No one would help me, but Aragon would help me now. So, very easy war this is. There we go. Only England joined the war. So Naples and Aragon will help me. Yeah, this will be very easy. Yeah, we have the stronger navy. We have more galleys. So, get my forts back on. Maybe England will drop troops on my mainland. Then they have to capture the forts. And where is the Portuguese army? They don't have an army. So... you go to Ceuta and the islands. And this one will siege down all the other provinces. Yeah, and we should blockade as well. And I also think we should take some land from England. Would you help me, Scotland? No. I think I will set my navy to England and take me for myself, so we get claims on England. I think we can core this far. Yep, we can. So that would be a fantastic outcome of this war. Get the Portuguese lands and Meath. Okay, we only... completed our mission. Spain must be Christian. There we go. What's the next mission? Congo Boitou, become papal controller or protect against France. We need 35 regiments. Oh, we can get that easily. Let's build a regiment right now. Maybe we will complete our mission. There we go. So, you are sieging this one, and I will blockade the rest. Does Portugal have a fleet? Yes, they do. But where is the fleet of Portugal? Where are they? Oh, there they are. Ooh, we should strike that. I have 9-5 and they have 5-12. But my admiral is so much better than theirs. So let's attack them. Just make a quick stop here to repair and we will attack. I will go here. Now I will repair first. And let's strike. Let's search for the Portuguese Navy. We completed the mission to protect against France, and now we have to take the next mission: conquer Poitou, become papal controller, or improve our prestige. This one is also very nice because it will give us one stability, so I will take that one. Okay, we are out of time for this episode, so in the next episode we will take land from Portugal and crush the fleet of Great Britain. So hopefully you like what I'm doing. Please follow me on Twitch and on YouTube. Give me some reactions about my videos. Give me a like if you want. And I see you in the next episode. Bye bye.